a close associate of fugitive jeweler Nirav Modi, Subhash Shankar Parab, has been brought to India from Cairo. Parab fled to Cairo in 2018 and landed in Mumbai earlier this morning after deportation, according to the CBI sources. Subhash Shankar Parab is the key accused in the 7,000 crore Nirav Modi bank fraud case, and his deportation from Egypt could reveal many details about the biggest scam. Mr. Parab, who was the Deputy General Manager of Finance in Firestar Diamond, could spill the beans on the country's biggest financial scam in the state-run Punjab National Bank, allegedly perpetrated by Nirav Modi and Mehul Choksi, with a combined loss of 13,000 crores, officials said. Nirav Modi has been repeatedly denied bail and is contesting extradition to India. He is currently in a London prison. Mr. Choksi had taken the citizenship of Antigua and Barbuda. Mr. Choksi had taken the citizenship of Antigua and Barbuda in 2017 using the Citizenship by Investment program even before fleeing India in the first week of January 2018.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.